Braun got that one to the slot. It hit Van Riemsdyk, bounces out to Christian Fisher, who knocks Van Riemsdyk's stick out of his hands and then plays the puck to center. Braun picks it up. Van Riemsdyk missed the stick as he went to the bench to try to get a new one. Now he's got it. He's got the puck hit across the line. Van Riemsdyk holding on. Wait, centers! It goes all the way through. Hayes went to the net. Did not get the puck. Here's Konechny holding on. Konechny's shot blocked. And the Coyotes do a good job of getting in those shooting lanes, that's for sure. Now Chychrun leads the Coyote rush. And they'll deflect that one, they score! A bouncing puck. And the Coyotes get the first one. And Carter Hart got most of it, but it got through him and across the line.
And Goligoski just kind of moving that puck ahead. Richardson trying to fire it towards the net. Chychrun does wave at the puck, and it takes a weird bounce and somehow manages to get past Carter Hart. Kind of spinning puck there, and it knuckles on the side, and Arizona gets a pretty fortunate bounce, and we'll have to see if they credit Chychrun with that or not. He certainly swung at it and at least disrupted the thought process of Carter Hart.